Math helped me win a game show.
At a Comic-Con, I joined a pop culture game show with trivia questions, a bit of public humiliation, and, ultimately, a math problem. The final game in this show was a game of chance. I had to choose one out of three boxes, and only one of those boxes had a prize. Then, the host opened an unchosen box and showed that it was empty. He then asked me whether I wanted to switch boxes. At this moment, I realized that I was part of a famous math problem, the Monty Hall problem, in real life, which was super exciting. And before you say, Lisa, you're a nerd, I was at a Comic-Con playing a pop culture quiz dressed in a Warhammer costume. Being excited about math isn't even the nerdiest thing that's going on in this scenario. Anyway, about the game. I knew I had to switch boxes, and this is why. When I made my original choice, there was a 1 out of 3 chance that I would choose a box with a prize in it, but a 2 out of 3 chance that this prize would be in one of the other boxes. When the host took the empty box out of the equation, there were 2 boxes left. This makes us feel like the odds are now 50-50. But it's not. It's still about the original 3 options. The odds remain the same, 1/3 for your box and 2/3 for the other 2. What did change is that the 2/3 are now concentrated into 1 box instead of 2. It's like that box is now heavier with chance. So the moment the host showed me that one box was empty and allowed me to switch boxes, he gave me a chance to switch bets and increase my odds. And that's how...